So, we need to work on the timeline. It's the details, it's the little things that can make it the case, you know, things that you could forget about after a day or two. Do you ever think about how just one little choice could change our life? I had a Hitler's mother want to abort him. Last minute she changed her mind. See what I mean?
What do you mean, Jimmy?
What if you and I had gotten into that car instead of Dave Blair?
What car?
You always imagine. If I'd gotten into that car that day, my life would have been a different thing. My first wife, Maria, Katie's mother. She was a beautiful woman. Regal. There's a lot of Latin women on. She knew it. He had that balls just to go near it, and I did. 18 years old. Two of us. She was carrying Katie. But here's the thing, Sean. If I'd gotten into that car that day, I'd have been a basket case. I never would have had the juice to go near her. And Katie never would have been born. And she never would have been murdered. You know? You ever see Dave around?
He married my cousin Celeste.
What time did Katie get home from work yesterday?
7:30.
Anything unusual out of the way about her?
No. She sat with us, with me and the girls, while we ate. She was having dinner with her friends.
Eve Pritchard and Diane's sister?
She talked to Nadine about her communion, and she was on the phone in her room for a bit, and then around 8, she left.
Do you know who she talked to?
No.
Do you mind if we have the phone company subpoenaed for records to that line?
Go ahead.
Good. Mr. Markham, you say you spend most of the day Saturday with your daughter in the store, is that correct?
Yes and no. I was mostly in the back.
Anything odd? Confrontation with a customer? Anything?
No. She was herself. She was happy.
She what?
It's nothing.
Listen, the littlest thing could be something right now.
It's just when she was little. Right after her mother died, I'd just gotten out of prison. She couldn't be by herself. You know, whether she was crying or not, it didn't matter, but she'd give you a look sometimes, like she was preparing to never see you again. A couple seconds on Saturday, she looked at me that way. Okay, it's just a look.
It's information. You collect it, put it together, see what fits. Little things. You say you were in prison?
Jesus.
Here we go. Ready?
I'm just asking.
16 years ago, I did a 2-year bid for robbery at Deer Island. Is that going to help you find my daughter's killer? I mean, I'm just asking.
Let's forget about that. Let's get back.
Sorry.
It's all right, son. It's all right.
Okay, Mr. Malcolm. Okay.
Okay. All right, so, Jim, outside of the look that Katie gave you, was there anything else?
Kid Brendan Harris coming to stop his mind looking for Katie like he was expecting to see her. They barely knew each other.
Are you sure? I mean, could they have been dating?
No.
What makes you so sure?
Sean, you gonna grill me? My father knows.
Mrs. Markham, was Katie seeing anyone?
No one right now, as far as we know. I mean, no.
All right, I'll give you whatever you need tomorrow. Right now, we got a couple little girls at home. I know where their sister is.
All right. There'll be a trooper downstairs to take you home. And if you think of anything at all, give us a call.